missed the radio show this morning, by the way. Great discussion with our buddy Chris Landry in the LandryFootball.com report, in part about the coaching vacancies that either exist or are going to exist around college football. If you missed any of that, you can find it posted up on the Radio On Demand, the podcast page with Mile High Sports. Hope you'll check that out. TJ, I don't want to go too numbers and math and all that with Broncos fans, but I think it's worth pointing out something that we were talking about on the show this morning. When it comes to the defense in terms of passing yards, yards allowed, rushing yards, the Broncos defense is in the top eight in those three categories: total yards, passing yards, rushing yards, overall in terms of the defense. So you look at that and you think the defense is doing really well. But then when you look at points allowed, the team is 29th in the league, and so much of that has to do with the starting field position that they are giving up. I know we keep harping on special teams, but it's the thing right now that we can point a lot of fingers, but that is a spot that you cannot avoid being a weakness of this team.
Yeah, and you know, the thing about it is, you ask any head coach if they could have two things guaranteed to them, they would say, I want turnovers and I want great starting field position. And those are the two things that the Broncos are terrible at.
Right. Right now, their average starting field position that they are allowing for their opponent, not themselves, but what they're allowing to their opponent, is the 35-yard line. That is dead last in the NFL. To give you an idea, the average starting field position for the top two teams, which are Kansas City and New England, is that the opponent is starting inside their own 25, just barely inside the 25. It's a 10-yard difference right now with what the Broncos are giving up. And some of that is things like muffing the punt, Isaiah McKenzie. Some of it is simply not good coverage. It's all of those things are going wrong right now. And as of right now, TJ, I don't see a solution to it.
Well, you know, Brock Olivo has to tell whoever's returning kickoffs to stop taking it out of the end zone.
Yep.
He's got to tell Emmanuel Sanders to go into the game for Isaiah McKenzie to catch punts.
Right.
To just do simple things better, and I think you solve a lot of your problems.
And I think this Sunday could be one of those get-right moments for this team. It is the Cincinnati Bengals. The Broncos are actually favored by 2.5 points right now at home against the Bengals. They've got to watch out for the tight end position, obviously, even though Tyler Eifert is out. That is something they're going to have to take care of more as we go throughout the week, getting you ready for Sunday's game against the Bengals. Be back with us tomorrow. We'll have fantasy football with Brad Evans and Peter King scheduled to be on the show tomorrow as well. So make sure you're with us 7 to 9 on Mile High Sports. For now, for TJ, I'm Nate. We'll see you.